put the footage in. When life gives you lemon, make lemonade. Only cry for a minute. Not sure about my camera. I'm not touching the canner. I'm gonna go take a nap. Hi everybody, welcome back. You know, when life gives you lemons, what do you do with them? Do you cry over spilled milk? Yeah. Well, I cried for a minute when this happened to me. I have to be honest, because I just did. But I dropped my camera in the soup. Face first. It face planted in the turkey broth. I was making bone broth. And I was making a video, making bone broth and all the things. And then I was going to can it. Which, I am canning it, see? I am canning it, but I didn't make a video on me canning the bone broth. Just know it's happening, and it's gonna work. I'm gonna show you what happened to me, because when life gives you lemons, you know, I share it with the internet, let the world see. Because people make mistakes. Things happen that are out of our control. Like my camera falling. I had it sitting, I'll show you. Let me get my tripod so you can actually picture this. I have a Joby tripod. I love this tripod, by the way. It's not the tripod's fault. It's the operator's fault. But I had it sitting right there on my mixer. And it was sitting and it was kind of pointing down this way. When all of a sudden I'm talking to the camera. I'll show you the footage because you'll see me talking to the camera. And it goes, it does one of these. Right into my soup. Not just the soup, the greasy bone broth. Turkey bone broth that was cooking in my big, huge electric roaster. I'll put the footage in right here. We're on day 3 of the broth, and I wanted to show you what it looked like. This has been 3 days and 3 nights cooking. I'm gonna set you on top of my KitchenAid. Yeah, you're on top of my KitchenAid. We're gonna strain the broth. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna strain the broth because in the next video, I'm gonna can the broth. But this is just how to make, I wouldn't call it actually bone broth. It is bone broth, but there's some vegetables in there. So it's like a bone stock broth, but it's your kitchen. Whatever you wanna put in it, you can. Whatever you like, put in there. Oh no. Okay, yep, that was how my day started. That's how it started. So, when life gives you lemon, make lemonade. Don't cry over spilled milk. And if you're gonna cry over the spilled milk, only cry for a minute. And then pick yourself up and say, it'll be okay. Yeah, it'll be okay. Not sure about my camera. We'll have to wait and see. Only the front lens part just went into the soup. So, I see greasy. I immediately got it and started washing it, and I had vinegar out because I was canning, so I had vinegar out to wipe the lid, the rims of the canning jars. Hopefully it's okay. I don't know. I've got the battery plugged in right now, and I'm gonna leave it sit there and maybe clean it up some more. Oh, look, just in time, my canning is done. Canning is done, canning is over. So we're just gonna turn the stove off and just let it relax. Let it depressurize. Let it do its own thing. I'm not touching the canner. Hopefully it worked. It's been one of those mornings. So I'm making lemonade out of it. And right now I'm gonna go take a nap. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now because I just feel like I need one. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Things happen around here that crazy things happen around here. You don't want to miss all this fun. No, you don't. All right. I'll see you next time. Bye.